Excuse me, oh sire.
What?
We've found a place to bury the lies and the false histories.
Where is this place? What shall it be called?
It's in every inner city, and we'll call it the library, where we'll bury the lies.
Splendid, splendid. But now...
Wait. Someone is coming.
Who is that?
It's KRS-One.
Get him out of here now.
To write some songs like Mozart, cause many people don't believe rap is an art. Wake up, shake up, hypocrite, look alive. Blastmaster KRS-One will revive. 4 or 5 million still deprived on how to survive. Wake up and realize. Some people say I am a rap missionary. Some people say I am a walking dictionary. Some people say I am truly legendary. But what I am is simply a black revolutionary. I write rhymes or I'm plain stationary. Mary, Mary, quite contrary. Doesn't make sense. In my vocabulary, Uncle Tom house niggas do scare me, so they can't be around. I don't do this. For every Jesus, there must be a Judas. It's the concept of the house nigga feel nigga. The house nigga will sell you up the river. So to Massa, he'll look bigger, and when you beat under a rock, he'll slither. But I'll grab the tail of the house nigga, pull the trigger, and his head I'll deliver to the court of righteous people. Black, white, or Indian, we're all equal. So all your calls out decode, explode, and eat you like apple pie a la mode. On a hot day, don't bring me no ham hock, cause round the clock I'll kick that buttocks. All afternoon, in the classroom, in the living room, in the bathroom, in the swimming pool, on a footstool, then I'll stop. Nope, April Fools, whip out the baseball bat and somehow march your racist butt to Moscow. Human race, they're confused and misplaced. My words are subliminal, sometimes metaphysical. I teach, I preach, you want a challenge, I'll start dissing you. I go philosophical, my topical terms are cold, ignorant, hot, and tropical. You want a palm tree, a nice dope shade? Only if the universal laws obey, which is know thyself for better mental health. Yet so many rappers are preoccupied with wealth on my shelf. Yeah, I got titles. Other artists want belts and idols. World Cup from seminars and conventions. And not to mention the award shows for pimps and hoes, and every other hypocrite to flaunt their clothes. KRS knows, so he just grows, always saying something different from the average shows, so they can front and we're the biggest chain. But it doesn't write albums, I believe it is the brain. So I'll remain plain while you reign. I'm loving it. You be the king and I'll overthrow your government. Send your crew, triple it or double it. I'll outthink them, choke them, and shrink them down to your size, despite their cries. In the face of intelligence, ignorance dies. Yeah, it's simple edutainment. Rap needed a teacher, so I became it. Rough and ready, the beats are very steady. With lyrics sharp as a machete. Rap, there's another house nigga's neck. Now it's off, Uncle Tom crew is in check. Ego wrecked, and rhymes corrected by KRS-One, produced and directed.